There is an ancient story of the kings of Scotland. A story of magic.
When shall we three meet again? In thunder, lightning, or in rain?
When the hurly-burly's done. When the battle's lost and won.
That will be ere the set of sun.
Where the place?
Upon the heath.
There to meet with Macbeth.
I come, Grey Malkin.
Paddock.
Anon.
Fair is foul and foul is fair. Pour through the fog and fill the air.
A story of war.
Report of the revolt. The new estate.
Yes, as sparrows, eagles, or the hare, the lion. If I say sooth, I must report they were as cannons overcharged with double cracks. So they doubly redoubled strokes upon the foe.
So well thy words become thee, as thy wounds, they smack of honor both.
Of fate.
So foul and fair a day I have not seen.
All hail Macbeth, hail to thee, Thane of Gladys.
All hail Macbeth, hail to thee, Thane of Cawdor.
All hail Macbeth, that shalt be king hereafter.
All hail Macbeth.
The earth hath bubbles, as the water has, and these are of them. Whither are they vanished?
Trust.
The service and the loyalty I owe, and doing it pays itself. Your highness' part is to receive our duties, and our duties are to your throne, in state, children, and servants, which do but what they should by doing everything safe towards your love and honor.
My plenteous joys, wanton and fullness, seek to hide themselves in drops of sorrow. Sons, kinsmen, thanes, and you whose places are the nearest, no, we will establish our estate upon our eldest, Malcolm, whom we name hereafter the Prince of Cumberland, which honor must not, unaccompanied, invest him only, but signs of nobleness, like stars, shall shine on all deservers, from hence to Inverness, and bind us further to you.
The Prince of Cumberland? That is a step on which I must fall down, or else overleap, for in my way it lies. Stars, hide your fires. Let not light see my black and deep desires.
A story of greed and intrigue.
They met me in the day of success, and I have learned by the perfectest report that they have more in them than mortal knowledge. When I burned in desire to question them further, they made themselves air, into which they vanished. Whilst I stood rapt in the wonder of it, came missives from the king, who all hailed me, Thane of Cawdor, by which title, before, these weird sisters saluted me, and referred me to the coming on of time with, Hail, king that shalt be, this have I thought good to deliver thee, my dearest partner of greatness, that thou mightest not lose the dues of rejoicing by being ignorant of what greatness is promised thee. Lay it to thy heart, and farewell.
Great Glamis, worthy Cawdor, graded on both by the all hail hereafter. Thy letters have transported me beyond this ignorant present, and I feel now the future in the instant.
My dearest love, Duncan comes here tonight.
And when goes hence?
Tomorrow, as he purposes. We will speak further.
Only look up clear. To alter favor ever is to fear. Leave all the rest to me.
Of regret.
This castle hath a pleasant seat. The air nimbly and sweetly recommends itself unto our gentle seat.
He hath honored me of late, and I have bought golden opinions from all sorts of people, which would be worn now in their newest gloss, not cast aside so soon.
How goes the night, boy?
The moon is down. I have not heard the clock.
Hold, take my sword. There's husbandry in heaven.
I take it. 'Tis later, sir.
Who's there?
A friend. Good repose the while.
And murder.
Is this a dagger which I see before me, the handle toward my hand? Come, let me clutch thee. I go, and it is done. The bell invites me. Hear it not, Duncan, for it is a knell that summons thee to heaven or to hell.
Betrayal.
Good morrow.
Is the king stirring, worthy thane?
Not yet. I'll bring you to him.
Four years in the making.
Thou hast it now, King, Cawdor, Glamis, all, as the weird women promised, and I fear thou playedest most foully for it. Yet it was said it should not stand in thy posterity, but that I myself should be the root and father of many kings.
As both of you know, Banquo was your enemy. So is he mine. And with barefaced power, I wish to sweep him from my sight.
Shoestring Digital presents Charlie production. Coming to theaters, fall 2006.
Join me there. Won't you die tonight for me? Baby, join me.